This end-to-end Java project development course is for any students who are getting started with Java project development and for experienced professionals as well. This is Bharat Tippireddy. I'm a software architect and best-selling instructor. My Java web services course is the number one on Udemy as well as online. From this course, you will learn everything that is required to create a Java project from scratch while using the various Spring modules and Spring Boot. This course is for all my students who have completed my Spring Framework in Easy Steps course or for anybody who has Spring background.
You will start this course by learning what microservices are, the different layers that make up a Java application, the technologies that can be used across these layers, the 10 different classes that every Java application is made up of. You will then work hands-on to implement the data access layer in two simple steps, then move on to implement the presentation layer, services layer, where all the business logic goes. The utility layer is where we use the third party or open source libraries in our project. We will explore how to do that. And the communication across microservices happen through the integration layer. And the most popular way to do that is by using the RESTful web services. You will be creating and testing RESTful web services when you implement the integration layer. Once you finish those sections, you are ready to work on any Java project from scratch. That is when you will start creating two microservice applications, namely the flight reservation and the flight check-in. While working on these, you will work both on functional as well as non-functional requirements like logging, security, and many more. This is a complete hands-on course where you will be creating multiple projects from scratch. And you will be working on assignments as well. So enroll now and master everything that is required to create Java projects from scratch.